Hey guys, this is AmyGamerX, and welcome back to another episode of the Pokemon Uranium Nuzlocke series! So, last time, I was a complete idiot and failed to make friends out of the cave. Because I had no clue what I was doing. But yeah, I didn't do that much. I didn't do anything on camera whatsoever. And I don't think I can show you guys like, the stats of the Pokemon I caught last episode. So let's check them out right now. I'm going to have a Marie. But the hasty nature isn't that great because Marie, Flappy, and Aerobots are not going to be fast Pokemon. But special attack IVs are really well, I'll have to admit that. The only thing the Pokemon is good. The only thing the Pokemon is going for is Thunderous and Thundershock, but that's pretty much it. And now the Alton. His stats are great. Like, it has great attack IVs. Amazing speed IVs. Good speed nature. And even a serene base speed ability. Boosts likelihood of added effects appearing. So, like, if it's the thing with air slash, so it has double the chance of flinching. Which is always a great ability to have on any Pokemon. And wing attack and quick attack are always great Pokemon. Actually, what? Oh, it's. Oh, yeah, it's 60 base attack. Alright, so last time we were trying to find all of the Alton on the next level, so we're gonna do that. And I got the fairies right there off camera. Where's my microphone closer? Let's get this item, which is a super potion. That's nice. And now let's battle this Alton. Why do they always say no humans allowed? Thunder Shock, Foresight. Not gonna do anything. Ah, so close. Awkward Jet, and of course, he is close. There we go, level 19. Now, who else can come up to the front? Miss Gekko? I don't think I'm going to use those anytime soon. But let's move down to the front. This looks like... I feel this is like the boss battle right here. I dare you try to take me away. Take this. Level 18?! Why can't I make this my entire? I actually might have put him onto the team. Alright, let's use Defense Curl. I probably should have used Yarn. Good, too late now. This thing's not rolling up. Oh, so close. Foresight, okay, be an idiot. I couldn't imagine to make another encounter, guys. Good thing I found a great ball. But what happens if I go over here and I can't do anything over there? But what can I do? I mean, talk to any of these owls I'm gonna do. Just to make sure I'm gonna heal up. Because I'm surprised I got pretty bad damage there. You can never be too safe with healing up. Especially in a Nuzlocke, you always have to be extra cautious of your Pokemon's HP. I'm surprised we haven't lost any team members yet. Wait, let's talk to all these Alton right here. See what's going on. And now go here, human bed. They seem unwilling to budge. Okay, so I cannot talk to any of those Alton in battle. So I guess it looks like I'm going to make an encounter. What the fuck? Okay, ghost. What the actual? What are you doing here, human? Are you trying to enslave these Pokemon again? They've been freed from your clutches. They won't be your prisoners anymore. Okay, is here. Pokemon healer. I found them in that horrible human place and I liberated them. Go fight for our freedom. Oh, that's a chain of Luna Puff. What the fuck is that? World Breaker. I don't think it's gonna play Dust Press that much. Bulldoze. I thought it was a ground type. That's cool. Wait, what am I doing? It's probably ground type! Why am I setting up on this guy? Alright, so I just made a stupid mistake right there. Oh, why you, Geeky Train? Take care of this little pup for me. Is this thing going to be like ground fairy or something? Because when I imagine Luna, I think of fairy type or something. Because Luna is like a... what is it, like Spanish word or foreign, other foreign word to move? Ooh, critical hit! Still warming him up! Wait, how many Pokemon does this dude have? He has three, damn it! Fairy and it woke up in his bottles. But Qualify is so tanky if he does. Yeah. Wait, so there's a Fairy Wind and... what? Is it like Ground Dark or something? Ground Dragon? What the fuck is that type? I think I'm making Ground Dark. A minion. So you actually said a Pokemon that I actually know? That looks like a poison type. Let's switch out. Damn it, but to who though? Who has a stronger defense stat? Like, I can't send in Cold Fire. Maybe Cold Fire can get switched out, but... but I cannot switch into Dunsparce. Okay. Kinemon's defense is actually wrong. And we... I think I took the same pronunciation. But yeah, like... okay. Dude, looks like Kinemon has the highest defense stat out of anyone. Okay, I have to go risk here. Okay. Bite. Is this in the poison dart or something? Try a thunder shot. What the? Bloodlust? This is... what? I should have healed up! I'm an idiot! Oh, thank goodness. I'm gonna use a super potion. Why am I being so stupid right now? What is wrong with me lately? Okay. So pretty much has an ability that someone like that throws, but it looks like you're like 1/32nd of its health instead of 1/16th. Then you recover 5 through a level. I'm gonna switch Kinect Monk out, because I don't want him to get damaged too much. I don't know what's coming up next. Because I've seen him making sense, he's still level 18. Oh, I evolved for this Pokemon. The thing is, I don't know if he's typing very well. What's that in Cold Fire? Oh, it's the evolved form of Bashan. That's what it was. Great. Oh, not 22. Okay, that could do a lot. Let's see how much damage. Oh god, focus energy. Okay, that's a problem. I know it's not gonna do it. Not gonna get the despair. Stop. Hopefully, it doesn't crit and kill me. Oh god, it's crit. But luckily, Fairwind is just not gonna put the despair. Despair. However, the hell you want to pronounce it. I think he actually grew a level 19 on quite a bit this team. Prepare to be destroyed. We lost, but how? Why did those Pokemon fight on behalf of humans? So if they want their freedom, they're your friends, that's impossible. Pokemon and humans cannot coexist. No. Then why do you have Pokemon? Comrade, you're going back to that place? Why? Girl, you'll pay for this, human. So long as there are Pokemon that are being held against their will, I gotta get the Pokemon Hero be there to save them. I'll be back. Wait, yo! No! I wanted to heal up! That wasn't it, that was a Pokemon. Good. I'm sorry, so sorry for being silent. I'm just so focused right now on the dude. Alright, we actually got the PST. Okay. Will you give me something? Please tell me. An experience share? That's gonna be helpful. Your next gym edge is in Bellbeach City. It's a long trek. Who's this truck that way? Does fly Pajay? What the hell did that look like? First, so we got a super potion. What to do now? First things first, we have to heal up. But all the objects in that area left, so that's a good thing. There are also trainers on the route behind us. So I might go ahead and challenge the route real quick. And there's one thing I want to check out though. Let's go to the town map. This is Pahar Hills. They have a route named after Pokemon. Go figure. Maybe I could just see what kind of thing about in Cancun way, apparently. First, let's go over there and do some training. Is Tense Bar still fine? Yes, he is. Can I battle this trainer? Yes, I can. The prettiest route in Tango. Of course, I made my encounter here, which was the Marie. Hey, the Marie, there it is. Right, let's start with... Yeah, I'll start with Beyond. First, we're going to use Card. We'll use Defense Curl. Thundershot. Okay, so now it's asleep. Now let's use Roar, and I think 2 should be just enough to knock out the Marie. Static, of course. That's right, stay asleep! Stay asleep! Now, roll out. Just enough to knock it out. Twist armor. The freaking fighting type, or whatever the hell that Pokemon even is. Because Bashan does not look fighting type Pokemon whatsoever. Maybe it's a dark type? Never thought of it that way. To be honest, it does look like a dark type chief. Maybe it's dark fighting here? Maybe it's not for dark fighting? I don't know, because like, I remember Blackhawk using the Sean. Because I'm too lazy to go back to the Pokemon Center, do I have to be paralyzed? I swear it paralyzed heals! Who's the other paralyzed heal? Back to Pokemon Center we go, apparently! Still want to see if I can make the entire night cave again this episode of rain. It's raining. I'm not sure if it's raining before, but it rains in this town apparently. I think that's my start class, but this other team. What the actual fuck is that? Cool. Pokemon. What is this? Supposed to be like a Hunter Rocky bug type? Grass and bug type? Don't tell me it's pure ground. I swear, this thing is pure ground. It just keeps using with draw. I don't think it's gonna do anything at this point that it pulled in the first. And another Pokemon. What is this Pokemon? Okay, that's why that is a... That's a big level jump right there. What if they built up enough walls so we could knock out one more hit? I have to think this thing's a pure ground or something. Cause that is just... weird. Take that, Jenny. A sword bell? That would definitely help a lot with friendship evolutions. Anything here, please. This is the same mouse, so I still cannot make an encounter. Net monk. Shit. Yeah, I'll just use a yawn. Wait, it's using charge. I'm not gonna switch into my own net monk in a minute. So I'm gonna do that right now, and I forgot to kick in a monk item. Alright, thunder shot. Didn't do any damage from server. Away. I keep forgetting which one does more in this generation, but attack with those. Okay, I didn't do any damage whatsoever. I don't really have a choice. Only damaging option. Fire attack not doing damage. And now let's use the attack. There you go, camera goes down. Our splash goes to level 19. Ancient power! To be honest, I never use Screech that much, but... does it already have a Rock-type move? You know what? Fuck it. Give me a Screech. I never use that move. Any Pokemon I actually know? I'm just gonna take a guess and say it's a fight, grass type. Let's send in Pelige. It's a poison type apparently. That has that Ekans cry. Ooh! Okay, that's just brutal. Okay. Some blues to the front. There are two ways to go, apparently. I don't know which way is the right way, though. I think that's the right way to go. We could have also gotten a straw on this route. Like, this is all the same route, so I can't really make any turn here. If I did miss an encounter, then I also go get Silver Wind! Fuck yes! Ko-Fi, you're finally starting to find some more usage on my team. $50 to $60, and honestly, it's worth it. Oh, so you can make the encounter there, and I see that Pokeball. Yep, PP up. Apparently there are quite more a few things in the story I could do than I thought. Let's try and head south. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is that a gun or something? And that's just quick. Accusation. Do you even English book? Oh, what the fuck? I hate Pokemon that look like bees. Ugh. Use my biggest fear. Go away. You deserve to die. But the fact that we already found him, it doesn't make me surprised that a persona is also found here. Hey, Cargos? Oh, Cargos? Okay. This is even in the same freaking place! Hey, can I get some directions? I think I took a wrong turn to Vinoville. Vinoville? Vinoville? I don't know. Cat Monk again! Please use Thundershock. Thank you. Time? Spam some more tackle. This is saying you try to just play a bit more, so let's hope this attack buff is enough. Okay, but I keep charging up, so one quick attack will do it. Tankoon. Oh, what was this one again? Philippe, can you help me? Oh, it's the dark type. But it might take more damage than that than any other move. So, ooh! Police is just, oh, this thing's great! And your ball, so that's an electric ground. So, we're gonna switch into someone. Cobalt. That way you don't have to worry about ground technique, but it doesn't know any quantity of BB tricks. Use TV game, but I use Quick Tech. I'll get all my health back, thank you very much, Tripolta. The reason I like the ground is a really cool tech to have. We should need more of those in Fortnite. Oh, god, that was good. Because I really like the ground tech we have in Stunt Us, because that isn't really that equal. Alright. We have an item on ship from that one, so we'll take that and be a high potion, thank you very much. And there's a fisherman down there, so I guess we'll take that one up for fun. This ain't your beef, man. Cookery. Oh, come on! Okay. I hear people do this so much, and I feel like beef in a really weird way. There's another freaking arena trap like the Grozard. Water gun. I guess it's water ground. What is this type? Let's see, a robot resist. That's no water gun. What is this type? That is silver wind. Maybe it's grass down or something like that? I guess grassing ground does make a bit of sense. Do we already have grass? Oh yeah, I just did it. Okay. And that monk levels up. And provide the polar rock. Aw, oh, man, you have all four of that Pokemon. I guess we're sending it out, huh? Okay, it's a bit of a problem, let's hope she would have it. But at least the thing is acid, because acid is the move that I'm worried about. Alright, pound. As long as it doesn't use acid, I should be fine. He's putting an aqua jet range into this. That's good. Take that, you crocodile ripoff. Braillet? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is a braillet? Oh my god, not that piece of shit again. Get out of here, that's so disgusting. Okay, this thing's special defense is really high. That may do a lot. Okay, that didn't work. I wish you were looking for the stuff. So far, you can come on out. Fusion. I'm not going to do too much. Okay, that's a good thing. So I'm going to use... I think I have regular potion, so, yep. I just one of these. Two more those. Water gun. Do a little bit of damage. But I'm using meter drain. Do another meter drain. Do it now. Nope. Pretty much gaining as much HP as I am losing. So work straight away, and let's go down. That was stupid. I lost the team noise. I did not want to do that. Okay, okay, look, I'll give you. You can have a fun number, so. Another antidote to. Right. I guess I'm gonna make this part for now because. I don't know, I'll start the time because everything is all injured. Comet Cave? Okay, this is the same cave. What else could possibly happen here? I'm going to use a repel. Because I don't know what's going on. Okay, you need strength to get past there. Alright, I honestly thought you could make an encounter here, but apparently you can't because you already made the encounter in the cave. Within the pump zone, so I don't have to worry about the grass. So it looks like I did everything on that route for now. And I guess the last thing I have to do is check out and see if I can make an encounter in that one cave where we spot that one. Kid there, but probably could work. I think that would work, probably could. But really, a Pokemon that can actually act like a human. That's weird. Alright, so... OH NO! I'm a lumberjack, remember? Okay, we're calling that a battle all day. I'm pretty sure that is a song. Because we're off the song. Yeah, that's a song for me. Don't even try to look up a little bit of stuff. Please don't. Okay,
so
what? What is that for ability? Ando? Bozil. Oh, man. I think I remember which one it was, so I'm just gonna tell it. Is there any, like, the ground type Pokemon that's kind of like an extra build a box or stuff like that? But it's number 5, so... Water gun. There we go. That goes down easily. Zero. Yeah, I'll stick out. I'll stick out. I'll stay out. Water gun. Now that actually it's 30 pets, but that's gonna do a little bit. And I'll forget. There's a little 20 Philippines. Unfortunately, Altec doesn't really evolve for a long time, fortunately, unlike other games. But it's full heal, okay. Wait, let's see what kind of cave. Can I make some counters here? Tornet, that stinks. Can I make some counters? Is there any other reason why there'd be a ledge there? I feel it's like a hint item on the ground or something. Apparently there's not anything here. Can you find any Pokemon here? Been through about 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, adios. Alright guys, so that looks like that's going to do it for this episode. Wait, can't. Damn it, that would have been so smart for him and I. I remember battling this guy. And yeah, let's explore trainers up ahead. So I am going to end this episode off over here. So next time, we are going to head over to the next city. I'm going to try and get the rest of Pokemon to level 20 until then. So, as of right now, it looks like our time is up. Unfortunately, we were unable to make any cards this episode. Which is very unfortunate. Anyway. Hot chicken dog. Alright guys, so as right now, looks like our time is up. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to check out my other videos, and I'll see you guys next time.